I mean, it's a jail. And there should be a law against opera singing. Especially when it is delivered in a foreign language. Mein Gott, in Himmel! All those composers are just too lazy to learn English. Who is there? Housekeeping.
Telegram for Mr. von Eisenstein.
Mr. von Eisenstein, it's Dave, man. I got your delivery, dude. It took me 3 weeks to figure out that F-U meant Felix Unger.
And so, we put right into the pot. Gosh, sugar, a flam, a baritone, a bass baritone, a tenor, some finely minced waltz notes for flavor. A coloratura, a soprano, a mezzo-soprano, 3 gallons of champagne, expensive kind, and pop it in the oven at 98.6 degrees for 3.5 hours, and poof, a bouncing operetta soufflé on our throats.
Deep beneath the surface. The sharks become more and more restless. At first, the team does not know why. And then we discover Jean-Paul, his band-aid, has gone undone.
Actually, I'm Frosch, your jailer. Knock it off, I said! There's been enough singing already for one night.
Where is my breakfast?
Don't get your tights in a tangle, Sickly. I have your breakfast right here. Oh, no!
Maybe I could get you a book deal.
I know a guy with the juice who knows Judith Regan personally. You could write about what you would have done if you did it. With any luck, you could be out of here in a year and go straight to an appearance on The View. Have you ever tried putting something through the legal system in this country?
Okay, just give me that lawyer.
Okay, be right back. Don't go anywhere. Now that the warden's asleep, she looks a little blue.